just recorded a song. When I looked back at it, this top I'm wearing looked like it was Christmas tree green. Ugh, I would never wear that color. This is teal. Beautiful shade of teal. The bluish kind of teal. Not that ucky yucky hunter green. Anyway, I am just in the mood. I just was bored. I was gone most of the day today. Family function. Lots of people there. And we weren't home very long and the power went off. So I was like, well, at least I got my phone. I can play around with that. But it got kind of boring. So then when the power came back on, I was like, I really want to sing a song. But I don't care if it's been up on YouTube or where the hell it's been. I want to do it, right? I don't think anybody should have a problem with that, should they?
No.
Yeah, and as I was singing, my eyes are terrible, terrible since being in that hyperbaric chamber. And I had made mention of my eyes when I was going through the treatments. And I said, I need to get my butt over to the eye doctor and I need some new glasses. I can't see. And they told me not to do it until I was completely done with all the treatments because being in that pressurized 100% pure oxygen was definitely going to affect my eyes. And that's for damn sure. I can't see a thing through my glasses. And I can actually see better taking them off. So I kind of know the layout of the house so I don't trip over anything except in my own bedroom here when I set my amplifier up and there's cords for the microphone and cords to plug it in and I'm a klutz. So I can barely see this. That's why I got my nose right in there. Okay, so this is called Thankful.
Thankful.
Is where you live, who your parents are, who your friends are. It doesn't really matter. You make your own happiness. You find your little piece in the world and say, okay, I'm going to be right here, and I'm going to be drama free, and I'm going to be happy. And I live in a pup tent, and I grow my own corn, and I have a pet cat. You know, sometimes that's all you need to be happy. You don't have to have a lot of things. So that's my advice for the day, huh? Okay.
All right. Bye, kids.